Okay, so hey everybody, today I have decided I am going to make what's called funeral rolls. And here's what you'll need. You'll need Hawaiian's King's rolls, ham, honey mustard, cheese. In this bowl is a half a cup of melted butter and Worcestershire sauce and mayonnaise. And you're going to cut your rolls in half and put mayonnaise on one side, just like I've done here. And when you're finished with that, you'll take your ham, put your ham on your sandwiches, add your cheese on top, and put the lids on. And then when you're done with that, you will put them inside your casserole dish.